a fool to fight.
Yeah.
was that? Is someone there?
I knew it.
Ah! You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Somebody, help!
Wait, I know.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
We got need a room? Talk to We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Feindel and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Until next time.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harm. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you.
Like I said in my note, I've heard I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard...
We remember what most don't. You're the only one that can kill a dragon...
Can you do it?
Can you devour a dragon's...
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Yes.
But that isn't important right now.
What is...
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere. Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you to...
I know they are.
And I figured out where the next...
We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon.
If we succeed. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing.
You should know. You got the map for me.
So you were paying attention. I arranged to
It's what I do.
I make...
Yes.
It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting...
Kynesgrove.
There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how... I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice. Remember, I'm not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynesgrove as fast as we can. I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough.
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner.
may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for a quiet life. Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Look out!
I don't see him anymore. I doubt the Talmer are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
The mercy of Stendar does not extend to...
You speak to a...
Yes. Our or... We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karth... He is the God of Mercy. We bring his compassion where... And any other abomination. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Keep a sharp look.
On guard! Come on!
Gone. I don't like it. Better keep moving. Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynes Grove, so we may have to kill a few bandits.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You picked a bad time to get lost.
To put you down!
Tell you what, fight me. You start running.
So
damn you!
Enough! This ends
New hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.
close!
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you do not scare me. I am not going to a- Don't you walk away from me!
Never should have come here.
Thank you.